teacher and my dear friends, myself, Violet Rivore, studying class 1C, Regent International School, Patna, Bihar, India. Here I'm going to say a few lines on peace for SDG 16. Everybody knows the deepest kind of peace and faith are represented by the dove. So peace is when one's mind is quiet and confident. Peace is friendship in the absence of violence. Peace is freedom from fear. Generally, peace must be many acts. It must be dynamic, not just static. Examine your own attitude towards the possibility to peace. Our problems are man-made. They can be solved by man. Be like a white dove. Behave in a peaceful and helpful way toward one another. Peace and love required for growth. Peace is not something you wish for. It's something you make, something you do, something you are, something you give away.